Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has forbade the earth to consume the bodies of the prophets. And this is something that is proven from the Quran. Surah Saba, verse 14. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam. Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam is a prophet of Allah jalla wa ala, who ordered jinns to build many palaces for him and masajid for him. Now the jinnat were building Baytul Maqdis. The construction had been complete, but the painting and the plastering that was left. And Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam is a prophet of Allah jalla wa ala. The time of his death came close. And then he made dua. He said, Oh Allah jalla wa ala, I have these jinnat. They are building Baytul Maqdis for me. And the time of my death has come close. He asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he did dua. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala instructed him to stand in the prayer. To stand up in the prayer. Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam made niyyah. And he stood in the prayer. He had a walking stick with him. He stood for salah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took his ruh. His ruh was taken out. And he passed away. He passed away. Sulaiman alayhi salam passed away while he was standing up. And he had ordered the jinnat to build Baytul Maqdis. That jinnat didn't know that he had passed away. For 1 year, Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam was standing up. He was holding the walking stick. And he was standing up for how long? For 1 year. That the jinnat thought that he was alive, physically. The jinnat thought that he hadn't tasted death. So they were completing the building of Baytul Maqdis. After that, the ants, little worms, they started to eat the stuff, the walking stick of Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam. And then, because they consumed the stick broke and it fell to the ground. When the stick fell to the ground, that is when Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam's blessed body, it fell to the ground. That's when the jinnat realized. They realized that Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam passed away because he used to pray, and he used to pray for many days. So the jinnat actually thought that he was praying, he was standing up praying for 1 year. The ulama say that these worms and these, the ants, they consumed the walking stick of Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam. But what happened? For 1 year, Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam was standing and his body was preserved. His body was protected. The ants, they consumed the smoking stick, but they could not consume the body of Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam. Why? Because the Prophet sallallahu alayhi salam explains this, إِنَّ اللَّهَ حَرَّمَ عَلَى الْأَرْضِ أَن تَأْكُلَ أَجْسَادَ الْأَنْبِيَّةِ. So that is proven from the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi salam, and it is also established from the Quran.